So you think you can get away with murder?
I said it before. I'll say it again. And not do it.
Look, Martin, the evidence is stacked against you. You were in the right place at the right time. Who else could it be?
I don't know. All I know is that it wasn't me.
All right, I'll give you the benefit of the doubt. Tell me the whole story.
Okay. It all started when I met her.
Michael spoke to me about her. He told me about her beauty, her intelligence, and her humor. Three great things about a woman. A woman I will never get. I glanced at the newspaper. To look at the obituaries, all the names and faces had happy and full lives. About 10% of the people who have died alone. I knew if my face was in that paper, I would be in that 10%. Did I want that? No. Did I deserve it? Maybe.
And that's when I met her. Hey, old sport, are you paying any attention?
Yeah. She sounds like an incredible girl. What's her name?
Her name's Mia Clayton. She's so amazing. I met her a few weeks ago. Here she is now. Mia, baby, this is...
Martin. You asked me, Martin. I'm so happy we can meet.
Every step of hers made my heart beat faster and faster. I knew she was trouble, but I knew I wanted her.
I want you, and I know you want me. I saw the way you looked at me the other day.
What? Where's Michael?
He's gone for a moment. Martin, let's run away. It'll be amazing. I just need to find a way to leave Michael.
So you killed him to get to her. It's obvious now.
No. I loved her. Yes, but I wouldn't kill my best friend.
Look, Mark, you're quiet, you're reserved, and you're the kind of guy who keeps all your feelings bottled up inside. So you fell in love with this girl, went crazy, and you killed your best friend over it. We see this kind of thing all the time.
Just listen to the rest of my story. Michael stopped talking to me. He figured out what Mia was talking about and shut me down completely. I broke it off with Mia, but he doesn't know that. So I got a tip that he was staying after school last night. So I stayed too.
Stop following me. I know what you did. I'm gonna run away with her. Away from you. So she'll always be with me.
So you weren't even behind the door when the gun was fired?
Yes. Do you believe me?
Of course I believe you. But I don't think the judge will. Why? Because I killed Michael.
She's married, but we're still hanging out. Her name's Mia Clayton. She's so amazing.